The hallway seems like it was intentionally blocked with this ornate wall, and there are some primal writings inscribed on it. As far as I can tell, the text talks about a guardian, a formless, glistening, and reflectively iridescent black protoplasm, able to mock and reflect all forms and organs. I wonder if these mummified bodies were the ones who originally built this place. Found it. This mural is depicting the continents in the middle. Jurassic era, I believe. This is marvelous, as well as overwhelming. The light from the device is obviously showing the locations of the ancient Conariums. Yes, it definitely is so, for I've known two of these places from the detailed petroglyphs in the secret halls beneath the Khafre's pyramid. But they all had gone now. Even their ruins had been crumbled under the waves of human cruelty and the merciless time. But this lowermost landmass is what we call Antarctica today. It is most probable that the structure that holds the Conarium is mostly enduring still today. Place immediately.
It's stuck.
This is the price we must pay for our transgressions. The price to be paid for breaking away from the limits of mortal flesh and delving into arcana of consciousness that few have trod.
What the hell is going on?
You are naive for suppressing our truest aspirations. Such earthly fear of improbability detached you from our absolute purpose.
I definitely lost my mind. Oh God, what has happened to him? Dr. Faust, can you hear me? Are you all right?
Yes. I can scarcely hear you. How terrific is the price of a single glimpse behind the veil of nature. Frank, we've sought to escape from the tedium and limitations of waking reality into beckoning vistas of fabled avenues of other dimensions. But did it work, or was all in vain for us to begin with? I lost my sight and I cannot feel my legs anymore. Our bodies are falling apart under such alien sensations of this accursed device we used to open forbidden doors of time and space. And I feel every part of my body is failing fast. I have no power within me to resist my downward course now. So you have to move on. There is no other way. Reach the ancient Conarium and shed your deteriorated skin. Elves consume some of this. Will ease your pain, but eventually you will end up like me. And I have such
Dr. Faust! He is dead. Dr. Faust?
I found it, Frank.
I finally found my answers. Under the shifting sands.
Thank you.